gotten the call to the goal crease for the Capitals. Murray's the starter again tonight. He plays really large in the net, doesn't give the opponent much to shoot at, hoping to come up big for the Penguins. The crowd's ready, we're ready, and we hope you're ready, because you're not going to have to wait long to see Alexander Ovechkin. If he stays to form, the defense at the other end is going to be busy tonight. And we are underway. First period of action, and there'll be plenty of action between these two.
The Capitals didn't play well enough to get the win in their last game. The coach has asked them to get back to their game tonight.
Fires. Perfect save. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
There's not much difference between the teams in this league anymore. A small error, a small poor read defensively, a bad night by your goaltender can all be a deciding factor.
Okay, Ray, thank you. The Penguins win it. Chip to Kessel. That puck's loose, mishandled. Flings it. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. Passing one off now to Wilson. Hoisted wide to Ovechkin. Pass finds its way ahead to Hornquist. On through the corner. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Wilson's carrying it through center. Makes that play deep. Pitching this one to Sheary. Loose puck knocked away by Eller. And he dumps it in. Puck lost. He was bumped down to one knee. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. And the loose puck brought in by Oshie. Shoots. That shot hit a man. Up the wing and still with it. Good off his glove. Trying to go to Oshie. Washington's continuing on up the wing. The breakaway. Gathered up again by Eller. Chooses the corner for this. And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over to hand it out. The Penguins are boxed for 2 minutes on a high-sticking penalty.
If he keeps his hands down, this is not high-sticking.
Washington's initial attempt on the power play. They win the draw.
2 minutes for high sticky. Time of the penalty.
Wonderful block. And possession reestablished by Oshie. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. The Capitals' power play will reset. Pitching it to Carlson. Dumped in. Gathered up by Oshie. Fires. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Looking for options. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Just a hair under 4 minutes have elapsed here in the first. No goals to report yet. Good face-off win. Great job on a cut pass. Let's it go. You can almost... Another save. The Capitals go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. Must get it out. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving. Blocked away. And it's lifted back out of trouble. Puck is thrown to Niskanen. The Capitals needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
You wait for a power play like that, and the coaches are thinking that they've got the right scheme and the right people on the ice. It looked like they threw five strangers out there that time.
And the puck is scooped up by Chiasson. Decides to head for the corner. To Niskanen. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Pittsburgh's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Directing that one
to Sherry.
Carries it to the corner. Shoots one, and a save. Gives it over to the point. Shoots! Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Recollected. The Capitals arrive at center. Washington's carrying on up the wing. He's got it. Fired up the wing to Reeves. And it's driven back so they can make a change. Washington's in their own end, moving the puck. No luck on that pass. Good collision. Puck is grabbed by Niskanen. In the defensive zone, continuing. Gathered up again by Orpi. The Capitals carrying it in their own end. Pass attempt to Connell. Onside. Takes a shot. Blues now picked up. Looking to Cole. Pittsburgh's up the wing, setting things up. Shoots. And he regroups. Washington's on the move up the wing. Slid to Connelly. Caught that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Turned a shot on net. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Washington's fans got back on their feet after watching the replay of that massive save on the big board. I don't think we're going to see a bigger save than that the rest of the night.
The Capitals win that faceoff. Moving it to Mata. The Penguins have it up the wing. Points it. Puts one on. Oh, a close call there.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Washington setting things up in the defensive zone. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Takes it up that side. Mashed in. Free puck now. Pushing it on in the defensive zone. Nice tip of the pass. Let's it go.
Until that first goal of the game.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? The Penguins wheel one ahead up the wing. Round it again.
By number nine, Dmitry Orlov. Time of the goal, 10 minutes.
He's got that pass at the point. Stood him right up. Moved along and in. He's along. Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter.
Visit our team store for all the latest styles of
Burry's butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save all day.
Over 9 minutes. minutes to go in the first. Washington's got the lead, 1-0. Quick work on the faceoff. Pass off the woodwork
to Smith-Pelly.
Smart recovery by Chiasson. Skate kick out of the scrum. Took it up the boards and holds. Now it's directed to Sheary. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. He banks the pass ahead. Snapping a pass to Malkin. Washington's got it in their own end, hoping for center. The Capitals want to generate something up the wing. It's dumped in. Puck covered, whistle blown. Washington's got it. Collected by Beagle. Stays onside to the middle. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
That's as hard as a shot I've seen in a long time. That just missed the net.
They battle on up the wing. Good centering pass to the slot. He knifed it away. Propelled, sticked away. He scores! Crosby!
Crosby's skating got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Pittsburgh's hoping that he can build on last year's Richard Trophy win. The top scorer in the NHL gets this season's first.
Just over 7 minutes to go. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Pittsburgh's come up big on another faceoff.
Sidney Crosby, assisted by number
7. Oh, what a play!
Patrick Hornquist, and by number 59.
Washington's continuing to probe up the wing. Couldn't get through there. Gathered in by Oshie. Stays along the boards. Outstanding play. Let's the shot fly. Gonged away. Tremendous pressure. Picked up by the defense. Passing one off now to Kessel. Pitching this one to Crosby. Up the wing, moving ahead. Lofted back in and the forwards get to the bench. Trying to go to Kunakin. And he steps across the line. Moves it to the corner. Oh, great cut! And so down it goes and icing is called.
If turkeys could fly, they'd be ringing his head right now. That one had to hurt.
Possession established. Good reach there. Cut down on that rush. Gains the zone. Let's it go, and off target with that one.
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you gotta hit the net.
Got it at the point. Cranks one, sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow. A whistle and a rest.
This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
Big face-off win. That puck's loose, went off someone. Puck settled down, but he's all alone! Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
We with this puck being so
glanced off the post. Loose puck captured by Orpik. Great job, great speed, no icing. Scrum over, puck kicked. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Thrown in. Banked right ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice, nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
Washington's controlling the play in their own end. Right, it's brought ahead and dumped back into the offensive zone. They can get the forwards off. Pitching it to Sheary. And he dumps it in. Washington setting things up in the defensive zone. The Capitals start the rush up ice. Dumped in. Just a backhand. Deflected off the blocker. Gets it in a good place. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Ovechkin's shot is perfect. It beats the goaltender, but rings off the post. He can only be disappointed without it.
For a chance at the grand prize.
Good clean win. Fires! No!
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Closed off effectively and sealed. Nearing the final minute. DeMott. The Penguins up the wing lug the puck. And play stopped because of an offside. Got the draw. Gains the blue line.
1 minute left in the fourth period.
And he will go back with this one. The Penguins up the wing are moving the puck. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Has it back deep. The Capitals are controlling in their own end. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Scooped up. Taken over now by Hagelin. Shot! Oh, what a stop!
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Off win here. Shoots! Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. The first period is over and both teams struck, but only one time.
Everything old is new again. If you wear your vintage jersey to our next game, you'll receive a coupon for a free burger.
Crosby's goal has tied this game. Intermission is coming up. This game is tied. We've just begun the second period. Puck is thrown to Ovechkin. Shoots. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. gains the zone and looks over his options. Takes a pass in the corner. Free puck off a defender. Gets that one on a cross. Laid on to Carlson. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Hard work here. The Penguins organizing back in their own end. Shoots. A shot that went way off the mark.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Puck grab. They've got it ready. On to Wilson. With a shot. He missed the net.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
A great speed bump set up there. Picks it up back there. Nicely into the zone. Snapped up by Carlson. And he's holding on to it well in his own end. Don't know if they can get everybody off, but it's dumped in, and it looks like the forwards can come to the bench. Wanting to generate something up the wing. And he's all alone. Goaltender comes out, and he's got the puck on that big blade. The Penguins in their own end, ready in attack. Trying the probe up the wing. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. A shot. Oh, and a great block of the puck. One-timer. Wonderful save of an all-star Shaw.
A player wants to get as close to the shot as he can so the shooter doesn't have any time to get rid of it. Standing up gets you there quicker. It's an excellent block.
Defensive zone win. Chip to Niskanen. Washington skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Fires a shot. Long saucer to Beagle. Pittsburgh's up the wing, controlling play now. Pass to the net. And the net comes loose. So play is halted.
Murray's looking around, wondering where everybody else is, but he had to make a save on an odd man rush.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Directing that one to Orpi. Slid to Eller. And so there's an icing on this play. A little under 5 minutes have gone by. And so it is 1-1. The Penguins win it. From the outside. Terrific glove save. The Capitals with a face-off win. Pass attempt to Connelly. The Capitals wheel it up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Gets across, looks over his options. Flings it. Got a piece of that one. And the loose puck gathered in by Niskanen.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
looking to Reeves. Washington's moving to center. A shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Holtby's pretty fortunate there. He makes the stop on that deflected shot. He's moving one way and has to go back to the other.
Beat him on that one. Defense to offense, begun by Orpin. With a wrister, flexed that leg right out there and blocked it. Receives that pass from the other side. Orpik's wonderful block. Moving it to Burakovsky. Muscled right off. Slides it to the point. Move down to Eller. Collected by Hornquist. Up the wing and moving well. Propelled to Crosby. He's pinned and held at the boards. Gets in, looks over his options here. Shoots one. Wow, what a glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Enormous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Looking to Hedman up the wing. Made him stumble. Washington's moving the puck up the wing. And he picks it up. That's the end. Good work by Chiasson. Shook right through. Laid on to Crosby. The Penguins have gotten to the neutral zone. No completion on that pass thanks to the defender. Washington's carrying it on through center ice. Takes a shot. Snatched up by Carlson. Back and forth they go between the points. Covered, whistle blown.
If you're going to score in a 2-on-1, guys, you've got to attack much quicker than that. Easy save.
They win it. Strong wrist shot. Chooses the corner. Goes back deep for it. On to Sheary. Right near the line. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. Great save in close.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Nicely received at the point. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Point blast! Great chance, but he missed!
That puck exploded off his stick.
Pushing it on up the wing. Mashed in. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? Right on it. Score! Alexander Ovechkin! Still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. The Penguins prevail on the draw.
Scored by number 8.
Nicely into the zone.
Ovechkin.
He's got that point pass. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Now it's directed to Wilson. Shot didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Pittsburgh's got possession in the defensive zone. Can't get a shot on. Feeds the point. Off the goalpost. And the pickup. And possession snapped up by Ovechkin. Fires, and he missed the net.
If that puck hits the net, I think it goes through it.
Oh, the pass just didn't work. Passing one off now to Reeves. Chip to Carlson. It's dumped in. Has it in his own end. Slid to Chiasson. Let's it go. Oh, great block. Takes that pass. Good jab with the stick there. Pitching this one to Smith Pelly. The Capitals with possession up the wing. Good intercept. Trying to go to Hagelin. Taken over again. Washington's moving the puck through center ice. Spirited back along, and they can get the forwards off anyway. Puck now possessed by Eller. Kicked out of the scrum. Right to the point. Propelled to Oshie. Great save. Carried through center ice. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Knocked off the puck. Gets it behind the net. Laid on to Kunako. At the point of drive. And the change is made. The goalie's at the bench. Extra man on in this delayed call. Sends to the point. Oh, and a broken stick. What a strong shot. Score! And the game is even.
Goalie made the initial stop with those quick hands, beat him on the rebound.
Good first stop by the goaltender, but Edzo, you know, the goal scorer gets there, the change is lying in the crease, and he's able to put it up over the blocker.
Pittsburgh's gotten this game tied, setting the stage for a raucous finish to this second period and a bombastic third. Washington's got another faceoff win.
Number 43, Connor Sheary.
And a bomb in a load. Outstanding point blank save. The Penguins are moving the puck in neutral ice. Using the point. Good poke check by Beaver. Sliced through the neutral zone. Into the end of attack. Waffle boarded. To the point it comes. Has that point pass as well. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. And the puck is grabbed by Niskanen.
Even in a down year, Alexander Ovechkin is one of the game's most dangerous shooters. He doesn't need many chances to finish it off.
What a reaction save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Pitching it to Hornquist. Pittsburgh's looking to head man up the wing. Shoots. A terrific scoring chance denied. Outletted to Wilson. He's in on an onside play. Sticked away. To Wilson. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Blue line control. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Puck is thrown to Beagle. thrown in. The Penguins are lugging it back through the defensive end. Directing that one to Kessel. Gains the zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Taken away. Pass attempt to Crosby. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Oh, broke it up. The Capitals in possession through center. And he dumps it in. Great take, dangerous area. Looking to Hornquist. The Penguins with possession through the neutral zone.
In the second period.
Jim to Hornquist. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Into the last minute of the second period. Shot down the ice and icing. It is a sellout
on Tuesday.
What does it do for you if you're on the road team?
At some point, you're going to need your fans because the way the game is going, you know you're going to need that support.
Visiting our website.
Good face-off win. The Capitals see the clock getting down to the smaller numbers now, but still time to get it back up ice. Up the wing still with possession. Carried on, dumped in, player changes, this time just the forwards. The Penguins continue on in their own end. Shoots one, shot didn't have a lot on it. Did. Two periods have been played, they've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. All right, time to turn to the shots on goal and look at some impressive totals. 23 for the Capitals and 21 for the Penguins. Fury's goal late in the period has tied this game up as we head to break.
On the concourse.
Third period underway, tie score. Hanging on to it up the boards. And at an angle to Letang. No!
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Gets in. What'll he do? Broke it right up. Slid to Crosby. Propelled to Kessel.
Pass on the shooter's stick.
The Penguins have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? We'll probably see it from this opening faceoff. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it.
Patrick Hornquist, assisted by number 87.
Dumped in.
Kidney Crosby, and by number 81.
Looks from the corner.
Time of the goal.
Using the point, he's got it. Strong! Wait, no goal! No goal!
Rudy's not happy. He turns to the referee immediately after that puck enters the net, but the referee's already waved it off.
They take that neutral zone faceoff. Locks on that to Sheary. Shoots. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Moving it to Sheary. Pass cut. Laid on. to Oshie. Takes that pass up the boards. Paddled aside. Karam pass to Niskanen. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
The low shot's handled with the goaltender's stick. He deflects this out of danger in a hurry.
They've won the faceoff. Pittsburgh's carrying on up the wing. Shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Has it picked up. Trying to get something generated up the wing. That's a free puck thanks to the play. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Holtby stretched out as far as he can go. He just got a chunk of that shot.
Nice face-off work. And he iced the puck. Solid, clean win. Now it's directed to Connolly. Into the attacking end. Terrific interception. The Penguins battling along the boards. Puck's loose off the enemy this time. Back in his defensive end to get it. Knocked off. The Penguins lug that along up the wing. Skilled play by Hagelin. On D'Amato. That puck's loose. Good defense. Puck controlled by Hagelin.
Sidney Crosby races back into the play, guys. So difficult to handle, so difficult to outwork. I actually think it's almost impossible to get the upper hand of Crosby.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Crosby's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Wonderful block.
4 minutes, 56 seconds.
Sent on by Orton. Murray sees this one come to him, and so he takes possession. In their own end, keeps it going. The Penguins continue to probe up the wing. Wow, he slowed him right down there. And he's held up. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Snapping a pass to Crosby. It's an onside play. He throws it there. Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense.
Recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Just under 6 minutes have transpired here in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Pittsburgh's got that neutral zone faceoff.
By number 81, Phil Kessel, up to the point. 87, Sidney Crosby, and by number four, time of the goal.
Washington's in control of the puck up the wing. Passing one off now to Hornquist. Pitching this one to Crosby. Wonderful block. Onside. Washington's got it and moving up the wing. Makes that play deep. Two players came to the boards. Boom.
That's one way to change the momentum in a hockey game.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Chip to Kessel. Great job on a cut pass. Fires. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
I don't see too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
Puck loose. Good defensive play. He's got it. Bounced off the boards to Reeves. Mashed in. Trying to go to Kuznetsov. The Capitals have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Moved along and in. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. It's dumped in. Holtby's able to keep this play moving. Gives it to the point. Stays onside to the middle. Moves to the corner. Skate kick out of the scrum. Shoots. Good save there. Pitching it to Burakovsky. Puck is thrown to Carlson. Gets in. What'll he do? Freezes play.
The Capitals bench really got excited when they saw their goaltender make that amazing stop.
Washington's prevailed on another faceoff. The Capitals have gotten out of their own end. He gains the zone. They've got it. Pittsburgh's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Not a free puck now. Making some headway in their own end. He got his pad on it. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right here.
And this schedule keeps on moving forward, Doc. Speaking from experience, this is absolutely one of the toughest schedules in all of professional sports. They've got their work cut out for them over this next little stretch.
Good reach there. The Penguins look to make a difference up the wing. Directing that one to Hagelin. Takes a shot. Padded away. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. Gains the zone. Puck loose, he couldn't get by. Right on through. Pass to the shooting position. Wonderful stop.
The goalie makes himself look big.
And they've got it again. Blocked away. To Cole. To Hagelin. That one is pointed to him. Around through the corner right now. The Capitals recoiling back in their own end. Looking to Smith Pelly. A terrific job on the cut pass. Intercepted by Chiasson. Thrown in. Gathered in by Cole. Got it in his own end. Pittsburgh's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Cole. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net. You've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
A little over 7 minutes still left, third period. The Penguins just widened their lead. It's now two. Crosby's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Penguins continuing on through center ice. Marches on across. Has it back deep. Nice tip of the pass. Gains the blue line. Fires a shot. Moving it to Hornquist. Brought on, and the forwards can change on this dump in. And now it's directed to Crosby. The Penguins looking to head man up the wing. Gathered in. Great point blank save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. The Penguins in their own end in possession as they travel. Moving it on up the wing. Turned right away with the poke check by Carlson. Could be trouble near the line. Carries it to the corner. Not a hard hit, but effective. Keeps it going up the wing. And he dumps it in. Pittsburgh setting things up in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Hornquist. Terrific determination by Niskanen. Washington's controlling the play in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. He's in! The net has come loose, and so we will wait for another faceoff.
A sellout crowd. The team would like to thank you for your overwhelming support.
Over 4 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. The Capitals control from the neutral zone. Gets across, looks over his options. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. And the puck is seized by Alexander Ovechkin. Scooped up by Wilson. In the slot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Penguins want to generate something up the wing. Trying for it. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Making progress in the defensive zone. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Nicely into the zone. Shoots. A wonderful, wonderful save. He covers and holds on.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
They do. Gives it on a cross from the point. Fires. Score! Four unanswered goals.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Wow, Edsel, that was past him so quickly, he didn't even react.
Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead. on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Scored by number 8, assisted by number 20.
The puck is free, now taken up by Cole.
There's
puck blocked off by Beagle.
Final of the goal, 17 minutes, 19
The Penguins seconds. Are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Puck grabbed, what's next? Takes that pass and looks on. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock, puck loose. That shot came from right in front.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Clean win on the draw. Penguins up the wing, lock the puck. He could start some danger here. Slid to Kunacker. Oh, and it's off the mark.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. They're ready to go. Back at the point now. Elects not to shoot. A shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Fires. That shot came from nowhere. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
Picks it up in his own end. Passing one off now to Eller. Takes that pass from the other point. No! Gotta get it on net.
Washington's on a strong surge right now with the scoring chances they've been created late in this game when they're down.
And he missed it.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it, just missed wide.
Seven showing on the clock. He scores! That's a face-off win. Loose puck, the defense got in the way. Let's it go. Didn't miss by Mott. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. A two-goal victory.
Anytime you can get that insurance goal, you can breathe a little bit easier as the time runs off the clock.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next.